Hello friends, welcome to Queen Bee Paradise. In today's video, we'll see how to make a pinup board or notice board using waste cardboard pieces and fabric. I'll be sharing a clever mounting technique to mount the notice board firmly without drilling the wall. I have installed two such notice boards in my home and they are used to display kids' crafts and paintings, photographs, school syllabus and timetable, holiday calendar, grocery list, weekly cooking menu, etc. My family is finding it very useful to stay organized. So let us see how to make one. Before starting the video, I request you to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications whenever I upload a new video. If you have a big square cardboard, you can very well use it. I did not have one, so I have arranged the cardboard pieces into a square of size 27 inches. Join the pieces together using sellotape. Flip the square upside down and paste it once again for extra strength. Now wrap the board with newspapers and cover it completely. The base for our pinup board is ready. Now, use a fabric of your choice to cover the board. We can use old dupatta, piece cut from old bedspread or any other cotton fabric. Make sure to iron the fabric and remove creases before wrapping. I have used hot glue gun to wrap the board with fabric. Alternatively, you can use all fix glue to do the same. I have provided the link for the glue gun and other materials in the description box for your convenience. In order to mount the board, I am using binder clips and command hooks. Apply hot glue inside the binder clips before fixing it onto the board. This step is important, otherwise the board may slide down after mounting on the wall. Fix a lightweight pen holder on the left bottom corner of the board to hold pen, pencil and board pins. To give it a framed look, we have used some colorful stickers on the edges of the board. At the bottom, I have used ice cream sticks to decorate it like a fencing. I have also used some colorful balls, flowers and bows to decorate it further. Mark the points to hang the binder clips on the wall. Stick the command hooks firmly and mount the notice board. Now our beautiful pinup board is ready to use. You can also mount the board using double tape if there is a table below to support the board. Use board pins to display notices and cello tapes to display photographs. If you have liked the video, give me a thumbs up and share the video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.